I think this is the Infernus. No, it's Trisme. 18,000, holy shit. Turn that shit off. I'm a permanent silence, California Alliance. It's more important than ever, so throw it up, we low riding together. Yeah. Make the West Coast rise forever. SAs, B's, and C's represent your letter. Got game to go get her, exhibit the rhyme spitter. Snoop Dogg, the boss, we gangster at all costs. Your niggas is so soft and pussy so fuck off. For one of my niggas, draw that hammer and dunk off. It's Kush, you gon' cough. Oh yeah, I love the song. Bang the coast, my niggas. My heart beat for the West Coast. We grow the best weed on the West Coast. We low ride. This is probably one of my best favorite songs by the game. My heart beat for the West Coast. We grow the best weed on the West Coast. No! No. No. Nope. Bollocks. Well, shit. Bollocks. Ah, fuck, well, that's gay. I was gonna sell that car for 18,000 as well. Sad face. Now I have to find a fucking plane or something now. So gay. Oh well. I don't know why everybody shouts out like noob and that when you get into a car and it's activated with a bomb. Like, people do that for some reason. I'm not quite sure why, but stupid. It really is. I just don't understand people why they do that. I don't know what I'm going on about, do I? Right, I need to know how to fly. There we go. Okay, there we go. I'm so gangster. Oh shit, right. I know how to fly. Okay. There we go. Like a G-star, an OG-star. A real player named Easy. And I live my life straight crazy. Don't need no punk fools paying me. And broke groupies and hoochies don't faze me. I take two steps. I know where I'm going. Yeah, man. This actually this song reminds me of summer 2010 and 2011. 2011 probably, because of this is when I first discovered this song, and like when I discovered Eazy-E, like, because I used to be a huge fan of Eminem. I then discovered like all these other rappers like Eazy-E, Tupac, and that. And like, I was also a fan of the game beforehand, but like, you know, like I found out like Eazy-E and, you know, NWA, I was starting to become really big fans of those, and I used to listen to this song all the time. Like, literally, like, most of the time I used to listen to this song, because it was one of my favorite songs back then.
Being a gangster is so neat. Yeah, gangster beat for the streets. Being a gangster is down, down as a nigga do. I need to find where where the fuck is Los Santos? There we go. Nice landing, and let's go into this. Get into this car. 8,000, nice. Mama. Oh man, I do miss. Oh, fuck's sake! You know, just fucking kill me. I don't care. Fucking car. Oh, come on, really? Instant explosion didn't kill me. Yeah, I want to listen to my rap music. Ba na 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 na. Bow. Meow. Damn if I don't. Damn if I. Too. Now I see your motherfucker pull the trigger to praise up. I see you cry. Dry eyes. Don't need a chance to die. Big smoke. Sorry. Yeah, anyway. I'm hoping to get a lot of money out of this, and then buy myself a house, I'm hoping, anyway. Because I want myself a house, and I really do, and I really want to join a gang in this game. You know, I want, I either want to create a gang where we'll be the, like, Grove Street and everything, which would be really cool. Nah, that song ain't that great. I mean, I really do want to join a gang, like the Grove Street gang or something, or something like which involves like Grove Street characters, which would be really cool. I mean, I would make it myself, but I know people wouldn't join. But yeah, anyway, let's just go to get the fuck out of here. And yeah, Los Santos? Yeah, I think so. Not quite sure. Where am I going? Oh, I'm in Las Venturas again. Shit. Oh well. I'll get myself a gun here and everything. I know where I'm going here, though. I know this place somewhat off by heart. I know Los Santos, like, off by heart, though. Because I used to play GTA San Andreas. Non-stop. Non-stop. I mean, only reason why I used to play GTA San Andreas is because you get to recruit members. And I know I always say that all the time, but, you know, we used to recruit gang members. Ah, it's brilliant. Seriously. Especially for its time, anyway. I like some... I'll have some chicken and chips. I'll have some... I'll have a large wine or steak. Yeah, thank you, I'm fat. Little cluck of kids meal. Sounds tasty. Kind of. Soul Assassins. Shut up. I could steal that helicopter, but I'm not going to. Oh wait, shit, there might be a car there actually, because if you remember, I crashed that other car. Yes, there is. Nice, I'm liking it. Come here, Turismo. I'm from Argentina, very difficult English. Let's get the fuck out of here. And first off, get some gas.
House on SFUR.
Everything is beautiful. The machines have taken over. History is ending, and we're looking for the last sane moment we ever knew.
SFUR.
I want to cry. I want to cry. This is like religion, only better.
Oh, I love some of the radio stations on this game. So funny. I should get out of it and not crash the car this time. Oh shit. Oh bollocks! Woo! There you go. It's not one of my favorite the game songs. There's a lot more which I like from him. That one is a very, very fucking long, that song. I mean, at the start, it's actually really good. But, like, at the end, it comes, like, this part where they're all praising and I don't know, and it is really long. And once it's over, you're like, holy shit, that was a long-ass, like, song. And it is a long-ass song. I mean, I have tried to mod this game many, many times. I mean, the single player, anyway. I mean, I've tried to mod it so many times, but I completely failed at doing it. I mean, I've tried to add in the Gang Wars mod, I've tried to add in Gang Turf mod, I've tried to add in a lot of mods, really. But most of them end up failing and crashing the game and shit. I was actually close to actually doing it properly, but then it crashed on me, which is very, very sad. I'm very upset about that. I just want to get to Los Santos and sell this car for 16,000. Am I not allowed to do that? I'm probably going the fucking wrong way again. Let's just look in the map quickly. Yeah, I am. Oh, no, wait. No, I'm not. I'm going the right way. Just going to take a long trek to get there. So yeah, this is a tip if you want to get away from the cops pretty damn easily. And you don't have a bunch of cops after you, which I did like last time. Basically, what I do if I'm getting chased by some cops, I'll mostly go into the countryside, because if you know your way around the countryside, you'll know where to go and everything. Basically, it's best off doing that, and you know, and taking like sharp turns to avoid the cops, you know, from getting to you. You know what I do sometimes, if there's like an intersection, like I'll pretend I'm gonna go left, but I'll actually go right, so I'll take a right immediately before I go left, you know what I mean. I do get away from cops most of the time, but when it comes to like having a huge bunch of cops after you, I will never get away from them. If it's only like two or three, I'll get away from them easily. Or not really easily, but you know, I'll get away from them okay-ish, I guess. But if there's only one cop after me, I'll get away from him easily. I know my way around Los Santos pretty damn well, so I know where to go and everything. Like, I avoided quite a few cops going into like the sewer, like, you know, the flood area, you know, where the flood tunnels are and everything. And I'm right at the place where you sell your car. Nice. And can I sell this car, please? There we go. Sell 12. 44% damage. Goodbye. Alright, okay, let's see what car there is here. Dick Goblins, World of Cock.